The Entertainer's Backdrop from World Magic Shop. The Entertainer's Backdrop is the ultimate mobile set for any performer. Lightweight and easy to set up alone or with an assistant, the Entertainer's Backdrop allows you to create a miniature theatre within your performance space, making you look like a true professional from the outset. With lightweight pipe and drape construction, the system breaks down to three extremely light poles, two flat base plates, and your high quality fire retardant fabric backdrop. The Entertainer's Backdrop is so simple and quick to set up, you can be ready to perform in just 90 seconds, even when erecting the backdrop solo.
We're going to review our new set right now. So we've got this backdrop. These backdrops are exclusive to worldmagicshop.com. They're based on the pipe and drape sort of concept. Mm-hmm. There are other backdrops available. The one that springs to mind is the Magic Backdrop.
Yeah.
Which you get from America. They're good backdrops, the Magic Backdrops. I like how they come apart and that sort of thing.
Are they a pipe and drape thing? Or
it's not a pipe and drape. It's one bit that goes on the back of a speaker stand. For me, compared to these, that's where the problem is, because the speaker stand is right in the middle of the performance area.
Okay.
And the speaker stand, to be stable, especially if you had one this size, this is huge, when the speaker stand, the legs splay out. Mm-hmm. If you go right up against a wall, the middle stand is going to come into your performance space.
Okay.
So just like the other night, I was set up to do a parlor show, and it was on the width, mm-hmm. and the audience were quite close to me.
Yeah.
And it just meant that bar was coming right out. And also, they tend to not look straight at the top. It drops down a little bit.
Yeah.
That's what happens with the Magic Backdrop ones. With these, you get three lightweight poles. They slot into base plates, and you put the two lightweight poles up. It couldn't be any easier to adjust them.
What was it, 2 minutes?
Literally two minutes to put it up, less than 2 minutes.
I used to shy away from like the drapey thing, right? Because I used to have one of those, like a spider type thing that used to just pop up. And I went through three of these over a space of the year, because little bars holding them at the back, they just kept snapping.
There's lots of joins, isn't there? There's lots of bits to go wrong, whereas this, you just want it, it's just like goalposts, basically.
Yeah.
But the goalposts go up. You can do it all yourself as well. You don't need two people, because you put one end on, then put the other end on, and just go between the two ends, just lifting it up. There's markings on each side. The cloth on it is very, very good quality velvet, and it's all been flame checked as well. You don't have to have it this wide as well. This configuration, how it's set up at the moment, is 10 feet wide, isn't it, John? Over 10 feet wide?
Just over.
Just over 10 feet wide. And how tall was it?
2.5 meters.
Just over 2.5 meters high. But the swags here, these swags actually come off. So you either don't have to have the swags on at all, or you can just have one swag on, and you could reduce the whole thing down to about 6 foot if you were using it at a trade show or at a wedding exhibition or something like that. So it really is a good quality bit of kit. Obviously, quality comes at a price. It's not the cheapest thing, but actually, I don't think the price is that bad at all.
I think it's good. I thought it was going to be more. Well, Jamie guessed £3,000.
Yeah.
Jamie Doctor over there. So,
how much are they, John? £650.
Including VAT.
£650. If your VAT registers as well, you get the VAT back on that. But it's £650 for everything. That's the base plates. They're not really heavy. You can carry those easily with the spigots in. The two poles on either side, the adjustable pole,
so you can easily get those in the car. I couldn't believe how easy it was to hoist it up high.
Yeah, and
incredible.
Each part as well, the poles, they're not heavy. You can actually balance them on your finger and hold it on a finger. It is incredibly lightweight, carbon fiber or something, but it is so
light. If you're going around and doing your shows and you're worried about, you know, getting people's attention or that sort of things, just by turning up into a room full of people and setting that up, you're professional before you start. People go, this guy means business, he's going to be good. Whereas if rather than just going, oh hey, I'm going to do a show now, everybody, they've seen the theatre of that happening.
We've put the pop-ups on either side. You could easily get yourself a couple of pop-ups that advertise your show. I was reading a mail out recently just saying about the amount of performers that go out and don't actually put their name anywhere in view. Yeah. And I really took note on that, because I think I'm guilty of that.
Especially as a close-up worker.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. But, you know, to have two banners on either side with, you know, quite plain, but to have your name at the top as well, so your name's going in all the time. You've got a theatrical setup then, that if you offset these and you get slightly wider pop-ups, the whole thing could be near on sort of 16, 17 foot wide, or you can bring it in smaller if you've got a smaller room. Really is a professional setup. These are the new backdrop range available from World Magic Shop.
You can have an upgrade to Star Clock.
Oh yeah, and if you want, it's £300 extra, is it, John?
Yeah,
if you want to have all this as Star Cloth with your own controller with colour changing lights as well, if you want to go that extra mile. But these are exclusive to worldmagicshop.com.
Our model can also be set up right against a wall with no legs or cheap tripod style stands sticking out, maximising your performance space. Height is adjustable from 6 feet to 10 feet, 1.8 to 3 metres, and width adjustable from 7 feet to 12 feet, 2 to 3.2 metres. Order your entertainer's backdrop today, only at World Magic Shop.